check it out. Hey, this is Wesley. $1 billion version. Listen, don't focus on the Lamborghini. And yes, come here. For all you haters out there, yes, it is mine. I want to give you 3 steps to be able to manifest whatever you want. 1, you must be clear about what you want. It means you got to write it down, okay? Clarity is power. The reason why most people don't get what they want because they're not clear about what they want from the universe. 2, write it down. Now, listen to me here. While you're watching your YouTube videos here, big head, when you write it down, write it in the present moment, such as, I now have a Lamborghini. I now have the house of my dreams. Write in the present. 3, this is the most powerful thing that you have to understand. You must feel as if the Lamborghini or whatever you desire has already taken place. If you want a successful business right now, you got to believe that this successful business is happening. If you want a brand new car, you must believe and feel. Hello? Feel as if the Lamborghini is here. How do you do that? You got to touch it. You got to look at it. You got to hear the exhaust. You got to feel it. And then you'll be able to manifest whatever you want. Hey, in the link below, I have a full meditation. It's free. Let me show you how you can manifest whatever you want. Let's go!